If you want to have a team that everyone at your company can be a part of, create an org-wide team in Microsoft Teams. As you add more users to Microsoft 365, they will automatically be added to this team. Let's set one up. From Microsoft Teams, select Teams, Join or Create a Team, Create Team, then From Scratch. If you're a Microsoft 365 admin, you'll see the option to create an org-wide team. Select it, give the team a name and a description, then select Create. Since all users are automatically added to your org-wide team, select Skip. Your org-wide team has been created. Let's take a look around. Within your team are channels. The general channel is created automatically. You can add additional channels to separate conversations and files for different departments, events, or projects. Use the Posts tab for org-wide conversations and announcements, such as a welcome message to everyone. On the Files tab, you can create new documents that everyone can contribute to, such as a Microsoft Word document. Or drag and drop existing work documents that you want people to see into the Files tab. Now that you have your org-wide team, everyone on your team can work together from one central location.